up. Took a really long time to get the main up. All kinds of jams. We hadn't been sailing in so long, I guess. Got the jib up. Cruising along. Over 7 knots. Close to 15 knots of wind, maybe. 12 to 15. So we're going to put the Genoa up, but it's a little windy for that. And we're making good progress. Another fishing expedition to catch mahi-mahi, the elusive mahi-mahi.
Snapper.
Okay, sounds good too. We do need fish for dinner. And we're heading again to Mangrove Key. And we are unfortunately sailing once again directly into the wind. And that is where we came from. You can barely see it over there. Yep.
Where are we at? My guess is a barracuda.
Oh, another barracuda?
Barracuda. Could you hand me that and I'm going to see that.
That's a big one. Jeez.
I'm going to try and get that on him when he's in the water.
Oh my god, look at the size of that guy. Oh, he's off.
Okay.
What was that, like a 4 foot or something? 3 foot?
I don't think it was as big as the first one we caught.
Really?
No.
Although it's still fresh, probably 12 knots, beating into the wind, going about 7 knots. 1 to 2 feet. I'm still working on stitching stuff. Okay, here's a video on the inside of the boat. We're under passage here towards the end of the trip. We got a pretty full boat, as you can see. We've got clothes heaped up here on the right. There's our part of our bed and table, cooking supplies, miscellaneous box. The bee berth is completely full with bedding. Got an extra solar panel here. We got our bunch of crap back here. We got our another food box, stove there. Drinks down here, toolbox and drinks. We kept our food under here. Underneath the cockpit. So we got just enough room to like potentially lie down and nap here if you wanted to. And that's about it. A little bit of a rough ride.
We're having a good time. Nice strong winds, better than expected. Caught a few barracuda, trying to be nice to them. Hoping we'll get something else, like a snapper or maybe, I don't know what else right now. The real fish are in the crossing, but it's a very nice day. We even got rained on.
Wow.
It's kind of a fake rain, but it was real.
It was a mist. It was more of a mist. I wouldn't call it a rain. Yep, we're running away from this storm, which had water spouts coming out of it, which was a little intimidating. They looked like tornadoes, and there were 3 of them. So we decided to take the mainsail and dash. Dash. Run to the hill.
progress on this giant cloud that's behind us. It's lighted on it. The water spouts have gone away.
Wind here, and just motoring along. He's enjoying the show. He's got his fan going. Getting your money out of that fan now, finally. Absolute zero wind. Well, we only have about 25 miles to go today, so it's manageable. And at least we outran the storm.
Back into West End, well, we still have another 5 miles to go. You can see it out there. Zero wind. Water is incredibly clear. Probably in 10 feet of water. Crystal clear. And you can look around, and there is a breath of air. There it is. Some rain over there, maybe. Well, here we are, back at West Marine. West End. And we got our 24-foot barrier parked next to this 100-foot something or other. Another 70 foot something or other. 6:15, sun is coming up. Matt is setting up the mahi-mahi rig. We finally got the sails up. We finally have the wind behind us, which is nice. We're on a broad reach. Genoa is up. And the winds are light. We're doing about 4 knots, but that's not bad. And we're coming by the West End. And looking forward to 60 nautical miles of open ocean.
Okay, video update. It's almost 7:30. I guess we've been going about it. Hour and a half, and we're moving along now. Between 5 and 6 knots, the wind's picked up a little bit. Swells, what is this, 1 to 1.5? Mahi mahi gator out. We saw some flying fish. All right, we got something. Ooh, big. Probably not a barracuda.
I think it's a barracuda.
Oh, another barracuda?
I think it's the poor guy who's been... I hope we didn't drown. Oh, he's alive.
All right. Oh, I'm not gonna... Maybe I won't find that.
Hang on, buddy.
Update on our trans Gulfstream trip. It's 11 o'clock and unfortunately the wind died down and we've had the motor for a while and we're going about 5.5 knots. Still have the sails up. So motor sailing. And it's hot because the wind's behind us. But we're making good progress. To get in before day, before nightfall. Yeah. So it's 12:30 and we realized belatedly that if we just turn the motor off we only lose about 0.5 knot of speed. So instead of going 5 to 5.5 we're going 4.5 to 5 and it's much much more pleasant.
Wind is still from the south southeast, south southwest.
that was not yet caught a mahi-mahi.
A berry.
Caught a
berry-berry.
Barracuda.
Lots of berry-berry.
And we have, we're running out of things to drink except for beer. We seem to have a lot of beer. It's a nice cold beer. And water. That's all we have.
That's all we have left.
You can wave.
So we just had audio contact with the Coast Guard vessel. I wanted to know if Matt was an illegal immigrant. I was smuggling illegal immigrants. Or people who were illegally fishing in the Florida waters. But after taking off, check your ID, date of birth, etc., vessel registration number, and now they're leaving us alone, which we appreciate.
Alright, Matt is still trying for the mahi mahi. He's trying another rig here.
I'm pulling in his gut.
Like a shorter one. And we got our first sight of Florida coast. You can see the big hotels. And the wind has picked up a little bit. We're up over 7 knots now. We're doing kind of an S-shaped path. So we got the stream pushing us north a little bit. Moving right along. Some flagfish. It's a beautiful sailing day.